Sonam Kapoor Ahuja is a busy bride juggling two weddings, her own and her film, says it was a sheer coincidence. And the USP of the forthcoming Veere Di Wedding, the return of the inimitable Kareena Kapoor Khan. Hello and welcome. We are here to celebrate Veere Di Wedding. But first, congratulations are in order for the new bride, Sonam Kapoor Ahuja. Many congratulations. And a second round of applause for Kareena Kapoor Khan. Yes, he's sitting right behind us. Congratulations. And Kareena, congratulations to you too also. We finally see you. And now the baby is like, I think, 18 months old. Yeah. So Sonam, your wedding was like trending big time. Hashtag Sonam Ki Shadi, and now we have Veere Di Wedding. So two like weddings together. Was it just a coincidence?
It was a complete coincidence because Veere Di Wedding was supposed to start shooting before, and I was also supposed to get married in March. And I got engaged way before we started shooting for the wedding. So it was just too much of a coincidence that everything came together.
And like the standard question they ask, kaisa lag raha hai ab?
12 din baad, matlab uske baad main can gayi hu, phir Veere Di promotions ho rahi hai. Actually Delhi abhi dusri baar aayi hu, this is the second time I've come. I've not had a chance to really settle into the whole situation.
Okay, now talking about Veere Di Wedding, so this was the squad that you had decided would be your Veeres in the wedding, or did you really have to research and see who like fit the character the most?
Honestly, for the last 2 years, it's been the same team, and we were very sure. In fact, even when Kareena got pregnant, even though Bebo gave us an out, like my sister likes to call it, she's like, she gave us an out, Sona, what do you think? I said, no, it has to be Kareena. It has to be Kareena, because also what happens is, once an actress says yes to a film, then every other actress also wants to do the film.
True.
You know, it's wo jo bolte na, follow the herd. Ek baat ho jati. First people are skeptical, then once a person says, okay, I'm doing it, then everybody else also wants to do the film.
Yeah, like the way Swara said that her, the big, the highlight was, I touched Kareena Kapoor.
This is just SE.
But I did, you can't deny it.
SE.